Now, listen to these clues and match them up. Get your hands on your buzzers. Let's begin. Judging by what he usually eats, this candy would probably be a big hit with... Charlie.
Clark.
No. Judging by what he usually eats, this candy would probably be a big hit with Winnie the Pooh. Cheryl.
Bit of honey.
Let's see. That's the one we were looking for. Bit of honey.